Konnichiwa, Mina the Seasker, and you're watching PokéGoss. Today's 15-minute video is going to be on a PlayStation 2 game. And that is Puzzle Challenge Crosswords and More, Part 2. Okay, so the last one I did word search and mini word search. I decided after, you know, me explaining how bad I am at some of these things, that I might as well try something else. That way you guys will see me doing the one thing I'm actually good at on here. Okay, semi-good. Poorly good. Anyway, I can do those. So, today, on this video, I'm going to do easy crosswords. Yeah, easy. I don't like it when I hear easy. For some reason, I can never think of the right word. Anyway, this will be fun to do it. Hopefully, the 15 minutes... It's not just going to be in this alone. So let's go ahead and start that timer. And as always, 15 minutes to play the game. And there it goes. Alright. Alright. Navigate with R1. Okay. Okay. That's how we do it. Oh, well, yeah, that's gonna be an easy one. Clue! Probably. So it's a clue. Nope. Okay. 5 down. Lacking professional status. Teenager. That's not gonna be it. Metric measure. I guess? I'm probably wrong. Inventor Thomas. And no first name or last name is coming to me. That does not help. Okay. One of Columbus's ships. Wow, I remember only one, and that's not gonna be it. Fine by me. What? Oh. Okay. Nope. All right. Fixed routine. My brain has completely shut off. Ugh. Wow. I suck. Okay. Barnyard statue. Wait. Structure. Barnyard. Okay, we're just gonna go back out and try something different. My brain is not ready for this. Okay, let's try Challenger. Yeah, I'm gonna do so much better on Challenger. Okay, R2 and all that. Awesome. Crap. Okay, shut a door noisily. Oh. Loud. Slam. Misplace. Lost. I almost want to say Noah, but I think I'm going to spell it wrong. Sure, we'll just do that. Whatever. D. S5. Oh, okay. Maron of Happy Days. Oh, we see, I watched maybe 2 episodes. That doesn't help. Bargain event. Sell. Okay. Make amends for. Alright, moving on. Okay, moving on. Okay. Well, it's not but. I mean, there's 4 letters in that one. Alright. Grope for. Oh, yeah. Okay, moving on. One. Dread. Fear. Okay. Petty quarrel. Moving on. Couple. Love? Attempt. Try. Swashbuckler's weapon. Swords. That's S words. No, it's swords. Flash of light. Violet or flashlight? Color. Red, maybe? Ripped. I think I'm spelling this right. Oh, wait. No, I'm not spelling it right. Yeah, no. I probably would spell this wrong because I can't not. I hate. Whatever. Okay, well, that's done. We'll just go out here. Moving on. Codebreaker. Oh, my head is so hurting. One. Wait, what? What? Holy crap. Nope. I'm going out of that. Cryptic. You got one. Okay. We hear. Wait. Yeah, we hear bull to be positioned on the right in the garden. Nope. Diamonds. Yes. Let's try this. Adult male humans. It's plural, so men. Men. Yeah. Okay. Under earth. Under earth. Oh, unearthing. Uncover. Dog's tail movement. Wag. Slack. Robbers. Spiders. Web. Truly flat. Street. Okay, let's draw the next one. Oh, look, a micro word. Monday. Monday, Tuesday, yesterday. I know, it's like, really? You've never watched it, but you know the song. It's like, everybody knows the song. On that one. That's just how it is. What days haven't I done yet? I lost track. That's just sad. I know. I was like, wait, why is it not letting me do that one? That was easy. Okay, let's try this. Happy birthday. Birthday. Cake. Drink. Happy. Candle. How? Dinner. Okay. Treats? Yeah, definitely did that one wrong. At least I kind of understand it now. Mini crisscross. Okay. What's the only one that fits? Okay. Sure. Blackbeard. Oh, this is so sad. Okay, number jig. Oh my. No way. I'm going out. No. Backward. Fast aircraft. Huh? I don't understand. Don't have time to go and find out. What? They're fun. Plus, I can usually do these. a lot easier. For the most part. Okay, I thought I had one. It's like, no. There it is. I know someone's gonna be like, hey, you're just doing another one of these again. That's not fair. You didn't spend time on the others. Like, yeah, because most of them I can't do. Literally cannot do because, well, yeah. And there goes the timer. Okay. So, this is why I did a second video, just to show off the rest of them. And of course, you get to see how bad I really am. It's quite obvious, isn't it? Okay. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. With a little practice, I can do these two. No. Definitely no. I would be able to learn how, and then I would probably hate myself for trying that. This one, I'd probably be able to learn how and have fun. Going right into it and never having done one of them, no. Okay, these, really easy. But the problem is my brain would not allow me to access words that would make sense. Just no. 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 Definitely not. Okay, I'll see if we can get a couple of them. And then, of course, this one's just, for some reason, I could not do anything. Oh, it's so pitiful. And of course, I'm recording, like, oh, I can do this. Ha, 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 ha. Yeah. Oh, no. What am I doing wrong? You know, type thing. Minutes later, you're done with the whole game? Screw you. But, I've just never really been good at any of these, except for the, many words, just doing word searches alone, I found entertaining. It's still great to have a lot of fun, just, I'm only able to do, like, three of them. I feel so bad. Oh, well. I was able to show you what each of them do and how to use them. So, good luck on those. If you're able to do those, fantastic. If you're like me, and you can only do those three, well, at least I know I'm not alone. I'm just happy they made it simple on the controls. You know, the music, like I said before, is really nice, and it works nicely. Controls are really simple. Just gotta get used to when you have to use certain controls for certain things. That's when it gets a little confusing, but oh well. And then it's just pure evil. Just how we like them. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. This is T-Secure saying ciao and sayonara.